It's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the Duke reinforcements got here.
Delsin, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
Talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now?
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
That hit the spot.
Thank you.
Delsin, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Relax.
Thank you.
baby! made the world a little better place.
Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And while the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries, what is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population has just...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right? I just heard, and can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, you'll be inconspicuous? Yeah. Listen, Delsin, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Sir, this area is temporarily off limits. Stop! This is a highly sensitive area!
Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delsin, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. You must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Yes! Serious improvement!
No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that.
Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy
what? What holy? Delsin, are you okay?
Wait, don't impale me. I come in peace.
Be careful.
Real original advice. Whoa, whoa, hold your fire, or whatever the hell that is. It's okay, I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you. God, especially if you don't slow down. Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Head back to the sign, see what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know, it's just girled up, girl stuff. Like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting, and it is definitely the best smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay, look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. Wonder who Brent is.
Can't help you there.
Okay, I can see how you might think those are women's shoes.
Yeah, they're like size negative.
Like, seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
That's interesting, all right. You know, it's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, good lucky.
You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, boom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
Well, it's good to have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this, found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? I mean, their job is to control the panic.
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
Alright, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash.
Yeah.
destroy the drugs?
No, they didn't belong to me, and it's my duty as a citizen to respect other people's property.
French, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn
admit,
good one,
girl
too.
Makes a mean vortex. You really shouldn't leave lit candles unattended. She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I am on my way.